good crew, it's your girl KDZ Baby and I'm back again with another video. And for this video, I'm gonna be doing Charlie D'Amelio versus Addison Rae TikTok compilation. This was highly requested. I would understand why. I've been reacting to both of these wonderful, beautiful girls, so it's only right. Let's see who is gonna win. I think I have no clue. So let's just get into this video. 1, 2, 3. Now you been served. I like a dude with a little bit of curve. Hit this book with an uppercut. Call it Captain Hook. Ayy, I go shopping, want it, then I cop it. Ayy, yeah. Popping, I do what they copy. Ayy, look, he's a sweetie, kiss it when he. I think, Addison. I'm today. I like how they had James and both of those. I think Addison is more of the chill. Like, she's not chill, but she does it just like effortlessly, you know? And Charlie, she hits moves a little bit harder, and she, I don't know, she's like she really get into it. You know, they both do actually, because Addison, she be making her faces, so you know she be getting into it. Savage, classy, bougie, ratchet, sassy, moody, nasty, acting stupid, what's happening, what's happening, hey, I'm a savage, Are these, no, is that Addison's mom, and is that, that's Charlie's sister, Dixie, I think. Is it? You see, it's almost, obviously, look, now they got their blue things or whatever. And I can definitely tell that they both really like this TikTok because they do it quite a bit. It's almost hard to compare them because they do it a little bit differently each time, so I think it looks good. Show me how you move it. Go ahead, put your back into it. Do your thing like it ain't nothing to it. Shake that ass, girl. Okay, got the Gucci belt. That one was pretty similar. Addison had a theme park? I like Addison's on that one. Killed that. That's a fast one. Without my dick, then I'm
It's pretty on point on that one. Oh, wow. Okay. Now I'm seeing a little bit more of Charlie's talents. She's very flexible. She can do a lot of that gymnastic type stuff. Really well, actually. I had seen one of Addison doing it, so that's why I knew that she got it. Ooh, Charlie looking bomb here. Okay, girl. Where was she at? Definitely somewhere important, informal. She in the bathroom, it looks like.
WWE, if she fucking with me, put the pussy on SmackDown, gang, 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 gang. And this not a trap house, I'm in a condo.
Dang, Addison was hitting hard on this one.
You never trust me, bitch, I bring the Mac out, gang, 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 gang. I'm with
it. He was, really going at it.
The money, I walk in the party and rock the party. The first nigga tried me, we stopped the party. Oh, God.
Hey, I pop a perk, he give me my stamina.
Yeah, he was so, I'm out of the water. Turn that ass, bustin' out the bottom. I'ma lose my money in it. Crazy, I'ma do it. I'ma get the rubbing on my lap, get the chili on the fire.
Fuck it up.
Nigga, bozo, bitch, are you dumb?
Ponteme de espalda.
Got Lorraine. Is that her boyfriend? Or her ex, though? But... I think you guys told me that they broke up.
Some hits don't make no sense.
Copywritten in all my decisions. This is not supposed to be a way of living. Turn my simple down into a prison.
Okay.
Cold, I think I'm done with ice. Birds. If I leave her, she gon' die. Well, bitch, you done with life. Okay, then I pull up with no knife, cause I bring guns to fight. Say you got that sack, I got that sack, but ain't no ones of mine. Nope, my little bitch say I'm getting too cool. I don't need like dozens of mine. All right, but I look like what I
feel with all that. Oh,
so is that like no mom or something? I don't know. I remember this one. It's like the easiest one. That's like the only one I know. Oh, that was it. Okay, so that was Charlie versus Addison. That was the TikTok compilation. I actually enjoyed watching it. I've been enjoying watching all these TikTok video compilations that you guys have been requesting. So, yeah, I mean, I have a lot more to react to. So stay tuned. Make sure you subscribe. Make sure you like this video. Make sure you comment down below what you would want me to react to. I already have a lineup of videos that I'm going to be reacting to this week. So if you want to, you know, request something, it's going to be for next week's videos, if that makes sense. Yeah. So thank you guys for watching this video. Thank you for requesting videos. Thank you guys for subscribing and staying lit. Yeah. Thank you guys, for real. Y'all see me in the next video. Stay lit. Yeah.
It's K-Dizzy, baby.